New this morning, what to do with California's extra cash. A new PPIC poll shows a majority of people support the governor's plan to save some of it and to pay off debt.
But KCRA3's Mike Zell explains why this poll suggests the governor and lawmakers could still do ultimately a better job.
Hello from the state capitol, and yes, good news for Governor Brown here, as this new Public Policy Institute poll shows 55% of those surveyed do support the governor's plan to use a $1 to $4 billion budget surplus to pay down debt and save for a rainy day. The poll also showed support for the governor's plan to give significantly more money to schools, but there's also more to the story than just that. This poll also found that more Californians than not think the state is still headed in the wrong direction. And 6 out of every 10 of those surveyed say they trust state lawmakers to do the right thing only, quote, some of the time because of special interest, although some disagree.
They make a decision from their point of view and they don't consider all the viewpoints of the people that they're making those rules or laws for.
Do you think state government officials make the right decision most of the time?
I'd say yes, most of the time. They work very hard in doing that, yeah.
And another note that may skew these results slightly, especially on that question of education, is that pollsters did not ask the most controversial question as far as the governor's plan to give more money to schools. And that question is, do you support the governor's plan, knowing that some schools and school districts may end up getting more money than others? At the state capitol, Mike Tissell, KCRA 3 reports.